Hey guys, the following video includes adult content such as language, gore, and other things like that. Viewer discretion is advised.
Shoot it! Shoot in the face! Shoot in the face! Hey, what is up, YouTube? It's Nivy Unicorn here, and we are back. So, I got some news update for you guys. So, these episodes are going to be quite a bit longer, maybe double or even more, because this new horror game coming out soon, and it's going to be Outlast 2. I'm excited for it. I really want to get going on it, but I don't want to be playing this game while I'm trying to play game 2, because I feel like that will distract me from one from the other. So, what we're going to do instead is we are going to basically try to crack this game out, and then keep going on the other one. That's pretty much going to be the go-to time. Alrighty. So, here we go. Alrighty, last time we left off, I don't know what that was called, the thing else, but, yeah, that's going to be our biggest thing to worry about. We're going to have, oops, I not want to use it. I meant to check if I had a, yummy drug worm. Oh, I have a, something. Well, we have strong chemical fluid. Combine. I'm gonna make a strong health potion. I think that'd probably be a fun option. Can I get this? That is nice. Okay. What is that noise? Let's just stop back here for this one. That's fine. Ooh, two herbs. Alright, there you go. That's probably a little way better to use them now. Separating agent. What's that? And some solid fluid. Wait, is that for like the free shot? Item? Can you combine the same items separate becomes a fluid from the from them into a usable item? Wait. Can be combined with some items to separate the things of food from them. Oh, so it's like if I find something I don't necessarily want to. Oh, that's good. It's like the reverse something. I wish I had like a circle for those things. Like every time I go somewhere, there's always like a thousand things that need them. Just checking around, double checking. Like they're giving me something really concerning me. Alrighty. I'm back. Hell, I know you and she's in here. I do not know what of course it's like that lid at like a big stingy dark load up area. Hell no. She looked like a freaking spider or something crawling away. Last thing I want. Oh, I guess where I know I'm going. Gate is back. Oh my shiz. Okay. Gonna make a loop around here. Okay. I'm extremely on edge. Okay, just way more on edge. Okay, I don't know anything in here. I could sneak, use, anything. I'll just go with it. Broken. Alrighty. If I know anything, you do not have to come around. Gosh, wait, 4 minutes in and I'm already on like my last edge. Up on the side. Okay, let's probably my way back. Kill me. Oh. Jesus. Freaking 20. Dang. The hell out of my neighbor. Ready? Using that in burst is way more helpful to me. Do not have enough room. Ready? So what do we get rid of? I can use this, I guess. And then keep that, and then make another. I can make. Ooh, should I make that or? No, I'll make another. And then I'm not doing nothing. So my controller turned off. I was like, nothing's moving. I guess I'll make two of those at the moment because I think that's faster than this. Oh, good. I need like a quick door access over there. Okay. Shoot it in the face. Yeah, that's right. What are you? Haven't I had enough of what? Okay, so. Curve and follow fluid. Okay. Okay, I got
gonna get ya!
What the hell? What is she? Oh my. What the hell? Did not work. Yeah, that's right. Cut it. Turn it fluid. Yeah, I can tell you why I need that. Jesus. Turn it up. Turn the fluid. Ooh. You know this. Right now. Yeah. Okay. Nice to that. Okay, that'll take care of that. Oh. Hey, buddy. Oh, am I supposed to do this? There you go. I'm supposed to not get hurt. Hello, friends. Oh, come back. No, we're just having fun. Let me see. So after I beat her, I'm definitely going to start. Okay. Hello, friend. Hey! Got it coming.
Gonna get ya!
And fire again. Okay, maybe that's not fun. Not as fun. Okay. Yeah, geez. Okay, maybe not fun. interesting. Am I supposed to, like, burn her to where she exposes it and then shoot it or something? Or what? Because, like, I... I have no idea where she is right now. Huh. Okay, well, I use this time to go around it, but... Okay. How the hell am I getting attacked? Come on.
What do you think you're doing?
I bit me a douchebag. No, this. Doing this. We don't have anything else to kind of really do anything, so Need a lead. Okay, we can't say anything because of something in this tonight.
I'm gonna tear your fucking face off and eat your scrawny ass!
Oh, that's lovely. Come in. Whoa! Good. Okay, that'll work. Yeah, I don't know how to beat the number necessarily, but I'm working on it. I'm at a burn food. That's gonna work. Oh gosh, dang it. Stupid bug. Okay, Did I get you? Oh, I think I got her.
Fucking stay dead, okay?
Okay, and then there's that. Okay, so anything else I could grab or use from around here? Because I was in a panic when I was looking, so it's kind of a... doesn't have the time. Definitely had time to run. Okay, so anything around here I could use now? Okay, well, I'm hoping I just completely kill it. And then ammo. This is reloaded. Okay, so since I'm out of ammo for this. Then I'll move. There we go. Oh, I can't get through this perfect time. I need something to be separated. Oh, I'm okay. I don't really need that because it just means I'm just going to separate. That's if I find something right here. I kind of use everything, so. Anything I can make, really? A donor fluid? Or a small heart potion? Probably just small. And then, UZZ. Alright, well, I mean, there we go. That'll do the trick. Nice. Alright, that actually went way better than I was expecting. Okay, I thought she was gonna be some, like, way creepier thing than she was. I mean, not that she wasn't creepy. No, she scared me. Quite a bit. But I mean, I actually had quite the necessary amount of ammo to deal with her. Which was good. Yeah, so that was okay. Right now, we need to go back and put that lantern on and get that skin. So, okay. We've built the mom. We've built up the dad. Now we just need to deal with the brother. And I'm assuming the grandmother. Like, the grandmother, I don't think she's just, like, out of it looking around. Like, she has nothing to do with it. There's that noise. Let's make a noise of somewhere and I don't know it. Okay, I don't know what the noise is being made around. Where do we... I know what I'm supposed to be on here. Okay. Where am I supposed to go then? Oh, I'm lost. Wait, I'm not it. Where did I come from? Oh, no, no, I'm supposed to find a different way on, apparently. Okay. No. Ready on edge. Okay, so, I'm supposed to find another way out, I'm sure. Question is, where would that other way out be? Okay. And he's just like, oh yeah, I'm beating me to hell. At this point, I'll just like, screw everyone I'm out. Like, no amount of love and all that would have, like, really pushed me to go out of her. It's just like, oh my gosh, there's way too much going on here. Like, I'm glad this guy's determined, but, like, at this point, for sure, when she turned on, I'm like, okay, everyone's possessed, and I should just move on, you know? It's time. It is time. I need to move on. Let's go. Shotgun shell. Ready? Okay, finding my way out. I'm like finding more stuff trying to find my way out. I'm trying to leave. Okay, I don't know how it ended up back downstairs, but okay. Okay. So... there's another door downstairs that I'm locked. I'm only wondering, I need to pretend to find out. And it's to find out that I completely don't know if I'm pretty sure it's my face. Nope, it's on the left on the other side. And here's on. Where the hell am I supposed to go? Okay, here's where I need to go to get back. Can't go there. So, I'm just gonna wander around. Oh, no, found it. Yeah, not good. Hey! Oh, this is the exit. Great. Yay. This is probably the quickest way. Although I don't like it, this is probably the quickest way. Nothing be behind me, nothing be behind me. Okay. Now, see that, man. I'm gonna be looking at it shopping. Hopefully I can find some more antique coins, because I want that handgun. 44 mag. Oh. Something's gonna be out here. I'm not, like, waiting for it. Oh, easy. And then there's a skin. I like this. This is basic, by the way. I'd like that a lot. I wouldn't mind taking that, you know what I mean? Oh, why I just realized I didn't even see these. Why are there more of those dogs? Because obviously one of them really have those baby things. I heard that note. Oh. Okay, so, yay. Let's get this thing here. Let's open it. I did open it, pretty sure. Correct. One time. Come the hell on. Oh, what is it? Oh, it's not cute. You're Albert the Alligator. If that's what you're supposed to be. No, don't you step. Oh, excuse my shotgun stomach on the shotgun was like a shadow of someone. I got pissed myself. Oh yeah, baby playroom. Who doesn't love it? Rocking. Oh yay, my family. What'd you choose? Yay. So if I'm on edge, I'm just waiting for it. No, the place to speak in hell is I wish I had never come here and met I was dead now. Oh, beautiful Arthur. Oh man, is that the type on it? Ah, that's not funny. Okay. Freaking kidding me, this place is going to be QDG. I'm going to close that for a moment. Okay. Yeah, of course it's dark. Yeah, of course it's dark. It's like Atlas all over again. Yeah, squeak, ha, it's just something in here. Something's wrong with her. Zoe? Maybe it's because she's... Don't you do this to me. Who is it? It's the guy, isn't it? He's just chilling out with me. He's like waiting for me. He's like, hey, Splendo, brother, protein shake. And he starts looking, no.
Stay away.
No. Stay away. It's the little girl. Oh, shit. I don't know if it's going to be... Okay, oh, yep. Okay. Top of the TV, huh? Wait, what? How's that my clue? So, the TV, is it TV? What the hell is it supposed to be? It's not, it's just a house. What the hell is it supposed to be? Where at the bottom? I don't see it. Oh no, that's not it. Wait, where's my... Wait, I get it. So it's down here. Close the door behind me. Well, I guess I can't do that. Am I supposed to find me? It's the arm. It's gonna move, isn't it?
I guess this is it.
You guess? I I'm gonna die. I'm gonna freaking die right now. Yeah! Sorry about that, y'all. That was quite loud. I get that one. Okay, he doesn't carry when I'm when I'm expecting it. Not as terrifying. I wasn't expecting it. Pretty horrific. Girly. Okay, have your favorite teddy bear that's rocking by itself. And I love your drawings, they're really cool. You wanna let me out of here? And we can never talk about this again? What's that noise? Whew! If that's how I say hell no to this situation, I don't see much shock on it. It seems to be like the best person. Okay, so my question is, where is that little girl? Oh god, she's right here, isn't she? No, I'm about ready to say right down F this place. Hey, Zoe. God.
Did you find it?
No, yeah, I got it.
I got it. Are we really going to be able to make serum with this thing?
It'll be fine. After we make it, we can get out of here. Together.
Oh, yeah, nice.
I'll be waiting for you in the trailer.
Alright.
Yeah, sure, in the trailer. It makes me think I'm not going to get to the trailer. Close the door. Close the door. Okay, what makes me think I'm just gonna not make it to the floor? Wait a second. Alright, close now. Oh! Oops. Okay, honestly, it's probably the better solution to get to the trailer. Yeah. That little girl sticking me the hell out. Boy, that found me a startle. Oh. Open that door. Oh, that's the last place I wanted to be. It tells me she's not gonna be in there. Like, oh, it's gonna be the little girl from this and just throwing me out. Right, you go. Huh. Thanks, hey. Oh, Jesus.
Now, where the hell are you?
Yeah.
Nope. Never mind.
Yeah.
We only need the head, and you've got it. This is gonna help me and you, right?
Hey, buddy. I thought you should know. I decided that Zoe needed a timeout. She and Mia are here with me. And they're keeping each other company.
Just let them both go. What do you need them for?
That's family business, Ethan, and not your concern, understand?
Well, it kind of is, because that's kind of my life.
Now, if you want the head, feel free to come by any time and I'll give it to you. But only if you participate in a little, activity I put together. Just for you.
Oh, that's so nice to you. It sounds so fun.
Oh, I know you're excited. But don't worry, it's not going anywhere.
Great.
First step I need you to take, partner, is for you to take a peek inside the fridge in the trailer there.
Fuck you.
Come on now, don't be like that.
Okay.
You want to have fun, don't you? Now, look in the fridge.
You know, as far as curiosity goes, as far as surprises go, this is probably not gonna be my favorite, but the first thing I'm gonna do is this. Holy, okay. So. But the B3 arm. Can I keep it with me? We have, I'm gonna make a. Do we need more burner fluid or mix kit? Burner fluid we have. Really, I have one, so. I don't really need it, I don't think, anymore. There's more for the bugs, I think. I'm just gonna go ahead and. Oh, no, I'm actually shooting it right. I'm gonna make him pink. Definitely done that way. I'm making him blue. Okay. I'll move. I do not see that thing on me right now at the moment, but I do need more of this. I do need more ammo. That is what I'll do. Okay. So. Okay, guys, I'm gonna save the game and we're gonna end it off here. Okay, so which one is the new one that you know? Okay, that's it. Alright, guys, we got a lot done. We killed them, I think. And now we gotta do some stuff together. And so we'll take a peek in that fridge in the next episode. Alrighty, guys. Well, if you guys wanna like and subscribe to get more content, you can do that. Or if you want, you can follow my Twitter in the description below to get more updates. Alrighty, guys, and then I'll do it for this time. What the hell is moving over here? Either way, either way, guys, I will see you guys in the next episode. Remember, stay awesome. Bye.